In 1941, Kolbe volunteered to take the place of a fellow prisoner who was selected to be starved to death as a punishment for an escape attempt. Maximilian was canonized as a saint by Pope John Paul II in 1982. He is recognized as a martyr of charity for sacrificing his life to save another prisoner. Saint Maximilian Kolbe's life and sacrifice continue to inspire people around the world to this day.